In this video, we'll learn how to fix f.lux, or flux as it's sometimes called, from flashing at exactly 9 o'clock p.m. So here's what I mean by flashing. You can see I have f.lux in my system tray, and I have it turned on. If I look at the color schedule, I actually cranked it down quite a bit just so that we can see this a little bit easier on the video here. But here is, I'll induce this flashing that will happen at 9 o'clock p.m. So you can see this flashing going on. Notice how it kind of flashes back and forth there. So the reason for that and the reason why that is happening is because that is f.lux or flux. It's conflicting with Windows 10's built-in nightlight schedule. So Windows 10 actually has kind of its own thing built in that you don't really need f.lux anymore, but personally, I like it better because I've used it for years and years and years, and so that's kind of my preference. So let's go. I'll show you where we can go in order to fix this. Let's come to Start, go to the Settings, and it popped up off the screen, so come into Settings and do a search for Nightlight. So this is where you can go in order to change that. So you can see by default, the turn on time is exactly at 9 o'clock p.m. And so that is why it starts to flash at exactly 9 o'clock p.m. So if you were to change this, you can change this schedule to be whatever you want, or you can just turn off that nightlight overall and it will not interfere anymore. You'll notice that it kind of flashed a little bit there. That was the nightlight turning off and then f.lux kind of realizing, oh, hey, this is off now. Now I need to turn on. So that's kind of what's going on there. And you can actually see this is kind of what I was doing off screen in order to show the problem initially. You can see you can turn this off and on and you can see how it's going to interact with f.lux and start to cause some of that flashing going on. Okay, so that's how you can fix f.lux from flashing at exactly 9 o'clock p.m. And hopefully that will help you save as many headaches as it has did for me once I figured out that that's what was going on. It was really, really nice to not have that flashing every day at 9 o'clock p.m. But if that was not the issue that you're experiencing, if you came here, you found this video, and you're actually experiencing something else, then add that to the comments below, and I'll make sure to add a fix to that into my backlog for a future tutorial. But that'll do it for today. Thanks for watching, and have a great day.